That breaking news comes from the NOPD. They are investigating a homicide near the interstate in New Orleans East. It happened just about an hour ago at I-10 East in the Michoud Boulevard exit. This is a live picture from the scene. You can see it's still very active. It appears to be right off the interstate. Police tell us that a man was found with at least one gunshot wound. He was pronounced dead at the scene. We will continue to follow this developing story.